Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Woohoo! Lobster Titan and take the Eye of the Ancients from him, Skylander. You'll have to crush those sandcastles to dig them out.
Light the fires. Let's heat it up.
This road will get you to the Eye of the Ancients, Skylander.
Yo, this neck bling is sick, right? I'm bringing a ruckus! Nah, bro, I'm just getting started. Let's get flexed!
Woohoo!
Watch out! off like that. All right, let's get unreasonable up in here. It's like that. I'm bringing a ruckus. Sit back and enjoy the show. It's the Storm of the Eye! Nah, bro, I'm just getting started. Let's get flexed! Get fierce! Watch out! Oh, it's like that. All right, let's get unreasonable up in here. And bam! You can't handle the thunder. Oh.
That was incredible, Skylander. Kablam!
That you have recovered the Eye of the Ancients, we can put a stop to chaos and the darkness once and for all. But you must hurry. I sense something terrible is approaching.
Hey, we totally just beat a ginormous titan. Can't a guy just relax and enjoy the moment? Boom.
One more turn ought to do it. There. It's all ready for that Eye of the Ancients. Bet that chaos won't see that coming. Get it? Aren't that funny?
Look!
Attention, miserable do-gooding fools! You may have thought you could hide from your doom, but you have only managed to prolong the inevitable. Behold! As I, Chaos, now personally destroy you and your stupid core of light!
No time to stand around. We gotta get out of here, pronto! You might want to hold on to something!
My friends, that we are all still standing here together is a testament to the courage within all of you. But I fear we have lost our last and greatest weapon in this war against the darkness.
Are we talking about the Core of Light, or the little green fellow who flew off into the sky?
I think he means the core, Flynn. But Glumshanks is a hero. We need to go back and find him.
We can't even put the core of light back together. It's been completely destroyed this time. It's gone forever. Everything is going wrong. Master Eon, what do we do?
Boomsticks! I'll tell you what we do now. We keep going. Hate to break it to you, but we're sitting ducks out here for any sky raiding pirates that happen along because we blew out our engines during the escape. We need to get them back online quick, fast, and pronto.
I suppose Buzz is making sense.
There ain't no time to worry about the Coral Light or old Glummy. We need to get this ship back into ship shape before more trouble comes along. Head down into the engine room and see if you can get the number one engine going again.